Welcome back to my vlog. This is your girl Shaz Helen, and today I'm here with the gorgeous Swati Sharma.
Thank you.
Welcome to Bahrain.
Thank you so much.
I want to ask, is this your first time in Bahrain?
Yeah, this is my first time in Bahrain. I'm super excited to be here.
Okay. And have you met Bahraini people? How do you feel about them?
They have been sweet, actually. And I'm getting to learn a lot of things from them. Mostly language. I'm in love with the Arabic language and all that. I would love to learn that someday. So, yeah.
Yeah, sure. How did you start your career? Were you singing from childhood?
Yeah, I've been singing from my childhood when I was like 6 or 7 years old. And ever since I've been singing, and then eventually after all the struggles, I came to Bollywood, and then I'm struggling with Bollywood and all that. And I have a hit song by the grace of God and now by the support of my family, Banno Tera Swagger.
Can you sing it for us? We want you to hear that. Thank you, that was very wonderful. And who's your inspiration? Who's the person behind you want to be or become like?
My father is my only inspiration, because whatever I am doing is all because of his love and his support. And I owe everything to my father. So he's my ultimate inspiration.
And as a singer, so whom do you like in Bollywood?
Yeah, for us, for all the singers and goddesses.